Bob Plager. On June 16th, 1967, Bob Plager was traded by the New York Rangers to the NHL's expansion team, the St. Louis Blues. Number five on your program, number one in your heart. Here we are, September 24th, 2014, 47 years later, and Bob Plager is still with the St. Louis Blues. When he bleeds, it's blue blood. Bob and his late brother Barkley had a profound impact on the birth of the Blues. He earned a reputation as a bruising player with a devastating hip check. Bob would not back down when the gloves came off, or maybe even before the gloves came off. He would do whatever was necessary to win a game. Now, he wasn't Brett Hull when it came to scoring, but he did have four goals one season. He scored 20 goals in 644 games and racked up almost 1,000 minutes in the penalty box in regular and postseason play. But he was the consummate team player. Bob played 11 seasons with the Blues. Off the ice, he's a local legend and loyal ambassador of hockey in St. Louis. Bob has served as the Blues as a player, assistant coach, head coach, scout, vice president of player development, and part-time broadcaster, and he even coached in the Blues minor league system and won the Coach of the Year award in the league. Bob Plager is the St. Louis Blues, and we're honored to induct number five into the St. Louis Sports Hall of Fame.